Let's create a cylinder. S and Z to scale in the Z axis. Tab to go to edit mode, and Control R to add a loop cut. We need 50 loop cuts. Tab to go to object mode. Let's add the Decimate modifier. Let's click unsubdivide, and we need one iteration. We need to apply the modifier, otherwise we won't be able to select the diamond-shaped faces. Let's select similar by area. We need individual origins. If we type I to extrude inward, we won't be able to extrude the mesh properly. We need to select extrude individual, and just slightly apply the extrude like this. By doing so, we've gained a full control on the newly created individual faces. S to scale, and we'll be able to scale them individually now. Alt E to extrude along normals. I to extrude inward. Alt E to extrude along normals, and S to scale. In edit mode, let's expand the selection by pressing Ctrl and Numpad plus together. If your keyboard doesn't have the numpad, please use the menu to expand the selection like this. Let's use the Jewelcraft to extract the cool diamond material. I've added a new gem, and we'll duplicate the gem's material to our mesh. We won't need the gem any longer. Let's go to edit mode, and invert the selection to apply a golden material. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.